Why does the donut have a hole?
Tell me why.
Most donuts are made by putting dough in a fryer. But the problem is that the edges get cooked much faster than the inside of the dough. That's why bakers figured the best way to make sure the whole pastry was evenly cooked was to take out the dough in the middle. Goes to show that in life, the best way to get rid of a problem is to punch a hole in it.